Well, welcome everyone to the Common Ground on the Hill concert series. And of course, as you can see, we're virtual today. And we welcome back one of the real pillars of Common Ground on the Hill's work for the last 27 years. He was here with us in our first Traditions Week and has appeared in a number of concerts. He has received the Robert H. Chambers Award for Excellence in the Traditional Arts, among the many accolades and awards he has received throughout his amazing career in not only the blues and folk music, but also in acting and film. He is one of my dearest friends and a dear friend of many, many people. You're in for a real treat. Make welcome to the Common Ground on the Hill concert stage, Guy Davis.
Hello, everybody at Common Ground on the Hill. We are family. I'd like to start with a composition of mine called Got Your Letter in My Pocket. Your letter in my pocket, and your face stays on my mind. Well, I heard that you had a baby, but I didn't know the child was mine. Well, I didn't know the child. Nights I've slept out in the pouring rain. There have been times when I spent hiding. I was scared somebody would call my name. I was scared somebody would call my name. Well, your husband came to see me. I lied right in your husband's face. I told him that I did not love you, and I didn't want to take his place. No, I didn't want to take his place. If you ever go to High Top, remember me to Annie Gray. She's got a houseboat down on the river. Sometimes she lets me stay. Tell no one that you saw me. Don't tell nobody that I came around. I'll be leaving soon in the morning, and I won't say where I'm bound. No, I won't say where. Got your letter in my pocket, and your face. face stays on my mind. Well, I heard that you had a baby, but I didn't know the child was mine. No, I didn't know the child was mine. Thank you very much. That composition is on my Be Ready When I Call You CD. That's called Got Your Letter in My Pocket. Now I'm going to put on some finger picks and do a song that I heard a friend of mine do. In fact, the whole world heard him do it. That'd be Richie Havens. And the song is Freedom. Thank you. put this guitar aside for a moment. Pick the six string back up, and I'd like to do a song by Muddy Waters, I hope I'm in tune. Called the Catfish Blues, also known as Rolling Stone. If I was a catfish swimming in the deep blue sea, I'd have all you pretty women fishing after me. Baby's house, and I sat down on the step. She said, "Come on in here, Muddy Waters. My husband just now left. You know, my husband just now left. Showing up just now left. My mother told my father on the day I was born. She said, you got a boy, a child coming. Gonna be a rolling stone. Showing up a rolling stone. Oh, well, he's a... Showing up, he's a... I went to the church house and I sat down there to pray. Got down on my knees, couldn't think a word to say. Couldn't think a word to say. Not one little word to say. Two trains running, don't know which one go before. Gonna catch the first thing smoking, back down the road I go, back down the road I go, showing up down the road I go. Thank you. Catfish Blues, also known as Rolling Stone. Always wanted to do that song. Now I know we're gonna do our presentation in two parts. And so I got, let's do one more tune before we take that break. And I'll be back to play some more music after that break. And during that break, I think they got me doing a unique thing. It's running my mouth. All right. Let's see. Let's get a harmonica. There it is. Gonna do a song called Long Gone Riley Brown. I sort of stole the song Long Gone. And also, there's a song called Riley Walk the Water, having to do with the prisoner trying to escape from the chain gang. So I mushed it all together into a Sonny Terry style piece. Now, you can help me with this. When I say, he long gone, you just repeat that after me. When I say, like a turkey through the cone, you sing that back too. With his long clothes on, and you sing that back. He long gone. I sing that twice. So let's see if we can do a little something with that. Let's have a little fun with it. A little call and response. I'm gonna be going at it, so I better reduce the friction. I want to tell you a story about Riley Brown, who was a moonshine maker from outside town. Sheriff went to get him and he drawed his gun. That's when Riley began to run. He long gone, he long gone, like a turkey through the cone, with his long clothes on. He's long gone, he long gone. Had a special pair of shoes that he kept in a sack. Had a heel in the front and a heel in the back. Riley took off when he heard the hounds coming. Couldn't tell which way Riley was running. He long gone, he long gone, like a turkey through the comb, with his long clothes on. He long gone, he long gone. You'd have seen old Riley sure could run, outran the bullets from the sheriff's gun. Ran through fire, ran through ice, ran across water like Jesus Christ. He long gone, he long gone, like a turkey through the comb, with his long clothes on. He's long gone, he's long gone. Sheriff caught Riley, throwed him in jail, took away his money so he couldn't make bail. Townsfolk hollered when they found out that the jail tipped over and Riley walked out. He long gone, he long gone, like a turkey through the comb, with his long clothes on. He's long gone, he long gone. Riley died when he got old. Let me tell you a story ain't never been told. 10,000 biscuits in each hand. He sopped his way to the promised land. He long gone. He long gone. Like a turkey through the cone. With his long clothes on. He's long gone. He long gone. He long gone. Riley went to heaven with a bottle of gin. He banged on the gate, but he couldn't get in. St. Peter called out, "Is that Riley Brown? No more room. You got to go back down. He long gone. He long gone. Like a turkey through the cone. With his long clothes on. He long gone. He long gone. He long gone." Thank you. See you in a few.
Guy Davis, thanks for doing this concert. This is wonderful to hear you again. We've missed being in each other's orbit. And it's great to see you almost in person here.
Almost in person. Walt, a pleasure as always to see your face, even if it's only the virtual version. On Zoom.
I try not to look at it in the mirror too often. It's a little scary, but so what I wanted to do in speaking with you in between your music here is sort of find out what you've been up to. I know that you've been doing coffee with the Kokomo Kid, which people can tune into. Is that still happening?
Actually, Walt, it is not. After 400 presentations, shows, I guess you call them, I let it go. That'd be just about a couple of months ago. Mm-hmm. And from time to time, I sneak back online and say, hey, I'm still here.
Yes. Having
fun.
So everybody should stay tuned to Guy on Facebook, and you'll be able to be treated to some live events from time to time, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And you have quite a marketing thing in place. You have coffee cups and also a new album or CD, as they call them now.
Yes, that's what they call them now. yes, Be Ready When I Call You. Sorry about all that glare there. Photo by a common grounder, my son, Marcial.
Yes.
Professional name is Longma. But yes.
Longma.
This was actually all recorded by the end of 2019. And then because of COVID, there were just so many elements that could not be pulled together. But it came out this past June, and I'm proud of this work. I think it is my best thus far.
Do you have folks sitting in with you on this album?
Oh, yes, indeed.
What you got going
on? Common ground, that'd be Professor Louie.
All right.
And his crew from up in Woodstock, New York, that area. These musicians who I've been with for a long time. And Mark Murphy, another friend of yours.
Mark Murphy, great bass.
And, oh yes, and Christopher James, another common grounder.
Wow.
All on this CD. And we recorded and stayed with it, and I love those musicians because they are very intuitive, like yourself. Another common ground.
No.
And hey, you know, I got to tell you something. I'm inspired, Walt, by hearing how happy you are being a grandpa.
And yeah.
I'm going to give away the personal surprises and cool names. But I got to say that where you see me now is not my home. I'm out here in Helzburg, California, in wine country. I was hired to come out here and play at a fundraiser because they raise funds not only for their businesses, but this whole area has been the victim of fires and floods and all sorts of crazy stuff. But they're holding it together. Now, the best part of being out here is I've got my son, Marcel, with me.
Oh, great.
Talking about family. He and I needed some father-son time. So that's the best part of what is going on with me right now.
Well, folks should know that you've been coming to Common Ground on the Hill since its inception, 27 years, and that Marcial came with you a number of times. And I remember him as this little boy. And he's not a little boy anymore. He's a full-grown man, and he has his own artistic projects going on, right?
Yes, indeed. He is 31. Oh, he continues. And you know what that says about me? I ain't worried about him being 31. It's just that
you're at least 45, right?
Absolutely, at least 45. 14 years older at the very least. I have missed the vast majority of his birthdays. Mm-hmm. You understand, I love being on the road. I love playing music. But I'm reminded, because of COVID, because of friends like you, that family time is the most important time.
It is. It is. And strangely enough, COVID has given us a possibility to spend more time with family if you're lucky enough to live near them. Yeah. Well, that's great that you're spending time with Marcial, and give him our love. And you can all tune in. What is his identifier on Facebook?
Longma, one word. Capital Longma.
Right.
I don't know if it's, you know, pseudo Chinese or what, but it's that's Longma.
Right. But I wanted to tell people about the song on your CD that is so moving, God's Gonna Make Things Over. It's just a powerful song about what happened in Tulsa in 1923, I believe, was the year.
It was 21, actually, 1921.
21, yeah. The year my mother was born. So, and if you don't know about what happened to essentially the Black Wall Street, very successful people, successful, center, hub of activity and wisdom and everything else, you all should read about it and get to know about it. And Guy's song really encapsulates, I think, the way we should be thinking about what happened there and what we can do moving forward. So tell us how we can get this CD. I want people to order this CD, and I also want them to donate on this concert so that you get some money, because I know you're rolling in money now that you're having to play from rooms inside someone else's room. So.
Yes. All that, and drink wine too.
And drink wine. So how do we get your CD?
You can go to guydavis.com, and my manager Tom Wolke handles all these transactions and sending folks not only the CDs, the Be Ready When I Call You CDs, but also Kokomo Kid coffee mugs and all kinds of merchandise and things like that. Getting back to the massacre in Tulsa, 1921. It was not just an example of racism, but it's the fact that a community was destroyed. And that is what we all are. If we are lucky, we are community.
Right.
And so it's important for us to look at certain things and be honest about certain things. That's the only way we can move forward. And right. Music helps.
Yeah, it does. It does. It breaks it down. The music and the arts allow us to speak to one another honestly and in joy. You know, it's really hard to sit next to someone and both be painting a picture and not like them. You know, you get to know people around these things, and all the politics that get thrown in the midst of everything, we don't need that. We just need each other. And I think that's what this pandemic has shown. This summer at Common Ground, we're going to have two virtual weeks and 1 week in person with a festival. So I need to be talking to your erstwhile agent, Mr. Tom Wolke, and we want to make sure that we get on your social calendar. We're really hoping that we can do that 1 week in person. And can't wait to see you in person alive again. And I look forward to the rest of your music here. This is Guy Davis, folks, all the way from California, where he may be drinking some wine. So hang in there. And Guy, thanks for being with us. It means more than you know to be, for you to be in our orbit and us in yours for 27 years, more than you know.
Thank you, my friend and mentor, Wall Michael.
You all take care. Here comes some more Guy Davis right at you. Here we go.
Hey, y'all. Back with some more music. I'm getting ready to sing a song called Little David, Play on Your Harp. Now, years ago, I heard the great opera singer Kathleen Battle perform this, I guess, on a PBS special. It was just a little tune. No big oratorio, no big aria. Just an old folk blues religious song. David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Moses stood by the Red Sea shore, smoting that water with a two by four. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. God should know the rainbow sign. Ain't no fire but water next time. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah, little David, play on your harp. David was a shepherd boy, kill Goliath and shout for joy. Little David, hallelujah, hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp, hallelujah. David killed Goliath dead, at least that's what the Hebrew said. Little David, play on your harp. Paul and Silas locked in jail, couldn't get no one to go their bail. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Little David, play on your harp. Hallelujah. Got a little list of songs here, and I think I would like to do one now by that great Negro composer Bob Dylan. Well, at least he was in his black phase, I think, when he wrote this. Could be wrong. It's going to require me to get a few finger picks on. Also, my sister's retainer, which folks at Common Ground are pretty familiar with. I've told you over the years about this. So, you know, it kept her dental working. She hated wearing it. She couldn't sleep in it. Couldn't stay awake in it. So I did her a favor. I took it. Now I got a harp holder and sister got buck teeth. But I digress. Just like a woman. Nobody feels any pain tonight as I stand inside the rain. Everybody knows the baby's got new clothes, but lately I see her ribbons and her bows have fallen from her curls. Oh, she takes just like a woman. Yes, she does. And she makes love just like a woman. And she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like my friend. I believe I'll go see her again. Nobody has to guess that the baby can't be blessed till she sees finally she's just like all the rest, with her fog, her amphetamines, and her pearls. All she takes just like a woman, yes she does. And she makes love just like a woman. And she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just your long time curse hurts, and what's worse is all this pain in here. I can't stay in here, ain't it clear? I just don't fit. I believe it's time for us to quit. You let on that you knew me when I was hungry and this was your world. Oh, you fake, just like a woman. Yes, you do. And you make love. Thanks to Bobby Dylan. What I like about Bob Dylan more than anything is the fact that he gives himself permission to sing a song any way he feels like it and to write it, same thing, any way he feels like it, to break whatever rules are there. And that's an example we can all learn from. Give yourself permission. Let yourself go. Okay. All right. I'd like to sing a song that I wrote during these COVID times. It's called Sing Me a Song Early in the Morning. And I'm gonna change the key just a bit. And all of us have had friends that we've lost during these COVID times. Sing me a song early in the morning. This time tomorrow I may be gone. Sing me a song early in the morning. This time sunshine, I can live in the flowers, I can live in your thoughts and live in your heart. Come smile at me early in the morning, this Thank you. Well, I can't leave you with just that song. I think that I will wrap up my contribution to this evening's affairs with a song by Taj Mahal. One of the finest songs I've heard, and oh, I surely do love this song. Called Loving from My Baby's Eyes.
Guy Davis. Wow, what a great concert. Who knew? Of course we knew. We knew it was going to be fantastic. I want to remind you all to do your part to support our artists, specifically Guy in this instance, and to donate on our page. You can look and find it down in the comments and also in the chat if you can access that. But please do dig deep and help Guy Davis on his way. These are very, very difficult times for performing musicians and artists, and Common Ground on the Hill likes to do whatever we can to help support their work until this pandemic has gone back into its cave. So thank you so much for being with us. Once again, our deep thanks to Guy Davis for taking the time to do a great concert with us. And stay tuned. It looks like we're hoping that he'll be with us during Traditions Weeks coming up in June and July. And you know, you can't go wrong taking some classes from Guy Davis or seeing him in concert again. Thank you so much. Thanks to Maria Wong for her work in producing this, and also Phil Spiess for his technical expertise. And we'll see you next time at Common Ground on the Hill concert series from the Folklife Center, the Maryland Folklife Center at McDaniel College here in the Dean's Cottage. Thanks for showing up, and we look forward to your presence again.